I guess for Stephen Chow, it's always like, you know, especially when he's doing an out and out comedy, there is definitely interest in that. And the other thing, of course, is him casting Shu Qi, you know, how he always, you know, uglifies his leading ladies and makes them do all kinds of ridiculous things. So I'll be interested to see Shu Qi in that kind of a role as well.
I'm only so-so, you know, about this movie because I'm not a very big Stephen Chow or Si Yu Ji fan. I think Stephen Chow's Si Yu Ji will be quite different. It wouldn't be like, he wouldn't follow the story strictly. It'll be a little bit like his Journey to the West series back in those days. But I think I was maybe a little young, or I don't really remember those old Stephen Chow movies that fondly.
Do you think it will disappoint some fans, Stephen Chow not being the Monkey King this time around?
Actor that he got, I'm not too sure what his name is, but I've seen like Stephen Chow. He's quite a good actor. I think we have seen him in other Chinese movie, Asian movies as well. So I think he's funny himself though, because I see the trailer, how when Stephen Chow directs him, how I want this expression, he does it exactly the same way like him. So maybe with a bit of his own interpretation, but still it's quite a...
Is he unknown or is he known, the actor?
I think he's known. I've seen him before. He looks familiar to me, but I can't...
I feel like maybe the trend now is to get all these like not very known actors to fill the lead roles. It's like Stephen Fung in the Tai Chi series. The lead actors also some... unknown, right? I didn't watch
it. Might be known in China, I guess.
But it still works because that movie was a big success, right? It's done steampunk,
I guess they don't need star actors to carry the movie, since it already has Stephen Chow as the brand name. Anyone looking forward to the 3D CGI that, you know, they are hyping up in this movie?
Well, I've watched the trailer. The CGI looks pretty not bad. You see the Buddha's palm coming down on Sun Wu Kong. So it looks pretty exciting to me. But what I'm more interested to see is how Stephen Chow, how he directs the Sun Wu Kong, the Monkey King, and how he directs Shu Qi. You want to make Shu Qi open her mouth so big and, you know, try to make very exaggerated movements. I think it's pretty good to see a beautiful lady does that.